Third word is data engineering.
Challenging. I truly have a deep respect for all the data engineers there. One of the big reasons is data engineer, if you look at the Venn diagram, right, and if you just have two circles, one is software engineering and one is machine learning, that sweet spot, right, is where data engineering is actually sitting, right? There's another Venn diagram that you can actually make about the domain knowledge, but again, it may not be as much important as for data scientists, but definitely software engineering and machine learning is the combination of data engineers. And the biggest challenge is we expect them to definitely be really good with software engineering, but also we have this expectation of them being educated about machine learning, you know, not so much, but enough for them to understand that what's going on in the data science field. So definitely a huge respect for data engineers, and it definitely is a challenging role.
Yeah, that is definitely, I can also agree on that point.